Hello, this is Bruce Doe. Our company are producing so many spot pouches and bag-in-box pouches for Jewish customers. And here, in this episode, I am going to share with you a bag-in-box pouch that is well intended for packaging juices or red wine. And you can see, for this pouch, it is bag-in-box pouch. However, there is no box. As usually for bag-in-box pouch, it means we have to get a bag like this. We fill the juice into this pouch, and then we got this vial well sealed. Then this pouch be put into a box, that is bag-in-box pouch. However, for this pouch, it sieves the two of them. It combines the two of them, the bag, and then it does not need the outside box. It will be intended for distribute the juices just in this stand-up box. So it will help to save the packaging cost. This is the first important. And the second point, when it is filled, as you can see, it is good standing effect on the shelf when you just got this product in the supermarket, it will present good effect on the goods shelf. The third point is, it is fantastic print quality, and you can get a close look into this print quality for this bag. The fourth point is, this bag is quite strong, very strong. When it the fall down the pouch filled with juice, it falls down for 3 times, it will never break. That is well good protection for the products during distribution, during sales and the stock. This bag is produced for our Italian customer, and he is quite satisfied with this pouch. Really good quality and very good price. So, if you would like to distribute your juices to restaurants or to sell to the customers in large volumes such as 3 liters or 5 liters, you may need this pouch. Okay? Any questions regarding this pouch, you may reach me for further assistance. Thanks.